Hi, and welcome to today's Tuesday tip. Today's tip is going to be on tenant-on-tenant harassment. Since 2019, HUD and the DOJ have been doing investigations on tenant-on-tenant harassment. Under the HUD regulations, property owners may be liable under the Fair Housing Law for failing to take actions to correct and end harassment by one tenant against the other. What I want you to remember is that if a resident complains to management about another resident, management needs to take action right away. If necessary, get the police involved even. All complaints of harassment should be investigated and documented promptly. Owners and agents should seek advice from their attorneys or a fair housing agency in such cases and seek their help in writing you a tenant-on-tenant harassment policy. That's a new policy and a new thing that you're probably going to need. It's called a tenant-on-tenant harassment policy. It allows the tenants to know what the actions of management will be once they start going at one another. The other thing I want you to keep in mind is make this harassment policy a part of your house rules. That way it's covered under your lease. Again, this is a new and evolving fair housing violation lately that you should take very, very seriously. I want to thank you for another Tuesday tip and your viewing, staying with us. And I'd like to say, be safe, take care, and don't forget our Tuesday tip this time will be on the fifth Tuesday, and it will be live.